So, ever wondered how you can move your hero in a top-down 2D game easily in Godot 4? To do that, the trick is to define your avatar as a character body 2D node with a sprite 2D child for the visuals and a collision shape 2D child to define the physical shape of this body. So you should have the shape inside this collision shape 2D node overall match the bounds of your sprite. Then change this character body 2D's motion mode to floating and give it a script with the following code. Basically, here we're using Godot's built-in physics process hook to update our avatar's position continuously, depending on the input keys we're pressing this frame, if any. So to get those player inputs, we rely on the engine's ready-made UI actions that correspond to the arrow keys on a keyboard or the left stick on a gamepad controller. And that's it! You can now move your character in all four directions while colliding with walls or terrain, and even in diagonal by pressing multiple keys at the same time. So there you go! I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. Feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to discover more. And as always, thanks a lot for watching, and take care!